With today's recent economic worries, more people are demonstrating signs of stress. This increased stress is a danger to health, including oral health. One of the more common effects of stress on dental health is teeth grinding, known as bruxism. Bruxism can cause headaches, soreness in the jaw, and may lead to chipped, fractured, or broken teeth. It's also common to grind your teeth at night without you even knowing it. Your dentist can fit you with a custom night guard to protect your teeth. Physical therapy, muscle relaxers, counseling, and exercise may help to reduce stress during the day. Studies also suggest a link between stress and periodontal disease. So even in tough economic times, it's important for you to make regular dental visits. For the ADA Dental Minute, I'm Dr. Maria Lopez Howell.